Hi, I'm Theo, and here's a quick test of a 3D-printed flexible puppet head base. So I printed this head base with TPU filament, just like the fursuit head bases that I showed. It is very flexible. And there is enough space for the puppeteer's hand inside. The eyes are not really attached at the moment. I just use some double-sided tape to hold them in place, which also explains the moving eyelids. Yeah, but it works okay.